breathing. Close your eyes. Repeat after me. Almighty God,
Almighty God, unto you,
as the one,
as the one,
who is sovereign over all,
who is sovereign over all,
watch over,
watch over,
and protect,
and protect,
our nations,
military members,
and their families,
and their families,
sustain them,
sustain them,
with your,
with your,
everlasting arms, we pray for,
we pray for
all those
lives,
lives
which have been
touched by
tragedy,
tragedy
in
Pulwama,
Pulwama
attack.
Embrace in your loving arms.
The generosity of love.